2014 model year Audi Q7 TDI. How to reset your oil change interval. Go to car. Then I'm already in it, so I will back out. Yeah, so you're gonna hit menu, go to car, you see servicing and checks, and you want to go service intervals, go down, reset oil change interval. Are you sure? Yes, I am very sure. Then just hit yaw. And that's all there is to it. Very simple, very easy. Thank you for watching.